shouldn't have happened.
Like, exactly.
I hate you.
It already escalated. She must have come out
I hate you. I swear to God, I hate you. I swear to God, I hate you. I swear to God, I hate you, bro. You're the worst teacher ever. You get me taken out of here because you don't want to apologize. Because I want to apologize. You started yelling at me. You tried to embarrass me about my paper. You're a terrible teacher.
Is somebody recording this?
Oh, everybody is.
I hope you're recording this because that's ridiculous.
Yes, that really is.
She did her job to letting this shit happen. She sit here and say she loves black people and stuff, but you let this happen to her?
Come on.
No, you have yelled at her.
You yelled at her first, but you want her to apologize. It doesn't make any sense.
You hear anybody in the class say,
I have
my GPA, I graduated by 8 grades. I'm not no dumb bitch. I'm not stupid,
y'all can see.
I'm saying, I'm like,
you're the worst teacher I've ever had in my fucking life.